just want to say happy birthday to my sister, Emily. She would have been 23. And I want to say rest in peace. Though there is no cake, we don't have party hats, presents to take. In fact, there are no guests, there's no music here. We have nothing of you, just memories and tears. Another year older, it would have been today, but you never reached it, for you passed away. There won't be a celebration, we won't joke around. All we have is silence, broken by nothing but sound. No candles to be blowing out, no wishes are made. Just the one where we wish you were here with us. You're missed like crazy, just leave a dozen of daisies on your grave. Wish there was a doctor to save you from being sick. It's like someone did a trick on you when you can never be brought back. So here's your name on a track:
Emily and Lillian McCluskey.
Right now, you're just a mysterious woman until we meet again. Me and you could have been like friends. We would ride until the end, but without you I'm riding solo. Just to let you know that we love you and miss you so. You would have been so beautiful. Wish there was a reason why you had to go so soon. I just had to let the balloon go in the air, just like a flare without flames. Just looking at all your pictures and frames, wondering how your lifestyle would have been like, or where you would be right now at the moment.
We have a moment of silence.
Just want to say happy birthday.
And we all love you, miss you.
Thinking about you every day. Not a day goes by that you're not in my mind. I wish I knew you.